Three words are important to anyone involved in high pressure, high temperature filtration testing of drilling fluids. Those three words are safety, simplicity, and savings. Hello, I'm Alan Cawley with Fann Instrument Company, and those three words are important to us too. That's why we're here to introduce you today to Fann's new safe cell. It adds up to improved safety, reduced chance of pressure accident, simplicity, easy operation without a lot of tools, and savings. Preparation and cleaning take less time, and no time is wasted looking for a wrench or a key or a missing grub screw. This is the standard 175 milliliter high pressure, high temperature cell used today. Six hex screws secure the cap to the body while under pressure. A filtrate screen is integrated into the bottom of the cap. Top and bottom cap valve stems are used when applying pressure and to allow filtrate to flow into a receiver. You'll need a hex key wrench and an open-end wrench to use this cell. Many labs use a cell clamp for added safety. It takes time to open and close the cell, of course, and that's where the savings come with the safe cell. Here's another simple innovation. The filtrate screen is now separate for easy cleaning or replacement. And here are the tools needed to operate the safe cell. Fann Instrument Company is proud to offer the high-pressure, high-temperature safe cell. Contact your local Fann authorized distributor or contact us at this number and we'll put you in touch with one. It's time to think about safety, simplicity, and savings. It's time to think Fann.